kidding me?
What?
Another stupid jail cell?
Yeah, Rainbow Blood changed it again.
Why?
I don't know. But we have to find a way out.
How? I think we can live here. Have you lost your mind? Well, we've got a bathtub. We've got everything we need.
She's blocking downstairs. That is where we will... That's where the door is.
So if we find a way downstairs, we'll get out.
No, it's not like that.
So bring another cage on.
Well, at this rate, I think we'll never escape.
No. Stay positive first, we'll find a way out.
There's no time. Huh? Twilight and Celestia and all the princesses will fall under. And then there's going to be no way out.
Rainbow Dash will come around.
No.
But we could just find a way out of here.
But Rainbow Blood will know when we find a way out.
And then she'll change the cell again.
That's true. Come on, guys. Let's keep on looking before it's too late.
Okay.
Celestia, come on.
You need to get back into the groove. The ponies of Equestria need you.
Well, without Luna, there's ding dong.
Twilight, are you going to get that? Maybe Celestia should. Celestia?
I'll get the door. We have to find Luna. Quick.
Hello? Is any pony here?
Oh my dear God.
Come in, little dragon, come in. Come in with me. Kittens.
Yeah. A dragon?
We're gonna keep it.
But why?
You already have a pet phoenix.
So,
should we head to bed?
Okay.
I would rather the dragon.
Everyone would rather the dragon.
So, Celestia said she's sleeping with Kate and Snag. What?
So, you're gonna sleep with me. You wanna have a sleepover, big brother?
Why not?
Rock! Ah! Oh my god, Twilight, are you okay?
yeah. Thanks for the help up, brother.
I'm sorry. There's a dragon.
What? Get out of my way!
Hey!
I'm gonna keep it. No, it's mine! I think it's Celestia's.
What's mine?
Oh my god, it's cute!
Do you want to sleep with us, little dragon?
Come on! It's gonna sleep with us tonight! Come on! Follow us, little dragon!
My plan's working perfectly.
It's getting really late, little dragon. Come into our house! To our little den.
Yeah.
So good night, Twilight. Okay, good night.
Night, little dragon.
Screaming. Oh no, someone could have stolen it. Come on.
A lot of minutes later.
It's gone. The sounds are gone.
Can we go back home now?
But the dragon. That was Celestia's only pet.
Wait a second.
Oh no. Shining, we need to get out of here. Oh no, we're stuck.
Twilight, what are you doing?
I should have told you. We're gonna be dead now.
What do you mean, dead?
It's her.
She's coming. I'm gonna give you my revenge.
She fell!